to make it a 3D. Oh, forgot to do the damn, forgot to do the marking on Venom. So he has that little white patch because his suit came from the black alien. What's that black alien suit? I should look up what the symbol looks like, but I'll just wing it. It's not that hard. Alright, so give it that. And I think it came down like this and like that. Almost like a Wonder Woman kind of design. This camera wasn't right in front of my face because I can't come in close and do the little detailing. Stupid tongue again. Even though he doesn't have a nose, you still want to give it a suggestion, a slight suggestion of a nose. Some veins. The key is not to make it too veiny, then it becomes a little bit ridiculous. But you want to give it a nice amount. Yeah, Frazetta was really good at drawing a nice hint of veins on the figure. Thank you. Another good book on figure drawing is by Andrew Loomis. Those Loomis books are really good at anatomy. Light's coming down from this way. I'm going to add some shadows underneath the head. Add the veins in the neck. So here's the trapezius. Face for some reason. I'm trying to fix that. Don't be afraid to make mistakes. That's why we have erasers. If you screw it up, just erase it and start over. Light is coming from here. It's So this top part of the thigh should be highlighted. Now this is just a rough demonstration of a figure drawing. So usually when I'm drawing, when I'm actually working on a cover or commission, I actually take my time. This is more of a, this is my convention sketch kind of speed. You have the quad. So I learned my anatomy by looking at a lot of bodybuilding magazine, actually. So when I was growing up, I used to read a lot of Muscle and Fitness and Flex magazine. I still do sometimes. I still get buy a copy every now and then just to see who's the latest Mr. Olympia is and all that stuff. Now the trick, one of the trick of the trade is basically since the light is coming here, a lot of artists like to, as we go down the figure, to kind of put them in, make the bottom part darker than the top. Because that way people will focus on the head, which is always very important. Drawing the arm again. So hopefully, the last show, I had trouble putting up video that was longer than 15 minutes. But now I actually jumped through all the hoops and verification and all that, so I should be able to post this entire this entire episode without any problem. So it's been, I think we're at the 30-minute mark. So you can see I'm going at a pretty good clip. Alright. You can also see how messy I draw. I mean, sometimes my paper look like a bomb hit it. That's what I do when I'm drawing a hand. I'm always kind of like posing my own hand.